The Toolik field site is located in the northern foothills of the Brooks Range at the southern edge of Alaska's North Slope. This core terrestrial field site covers 60 square kilometers and is dominated by tussock grasses, sedges, and short herbaceous vegetation. At the heart of the site sits a 26-foot tall flux tower that collects a full profile of atmospheric conditions. Soil sensor measurements and observational sampling are also collected at this site.